Alert. Energy shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S. That can...
We just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98. I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
let us die now.
Proceed toward the guide marker.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
Well, that was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible. When I do, perhaps you'd be willing to join me?
No thanks. I'm heading back to the Resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
This is the Resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine's requesting a backup. Forces in range. Please, we can...
Let's move. Numbers increasing like this.
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
No! No!
Are they eating them? You okay? They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck. Be. You saved our lives. What's going on here? I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just... Huh? That was outside the camp! you again? This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy Scream has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Thank you.
proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! You kill my brother! I
signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Ah!
My God.
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable. FCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Rather. It's over.
Nines.
I really screwed up. When Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nines.
Do this for me.
I'm alive.
damned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Second, 2B.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.